hands on me. If you want it, I can be your fantasy.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we are doing some Dole Beauty lip product review. So I grabbed kind of one lip liner and one lipstick, and off just like swatches online and kind of like off Dole Beauty's Instagram and stuff like that. Yeah, it was super hard to kind of know which color is your shade, so I would actually do quite a bit of researching, but I thought I would do this video today just so if you want to know what that certain lip color looks like or that certain lip liner, then I am the gal for you. So yeah, if you want to see this video and you want to see what lip products I got, then just keep on watching. So I opened the package yesterday. It came, I mean, the packaging wasn't that great. It's just kind of normal, standard packaging. It says, thanks for being in the squad. So be sure to tag us in your gorgeous pics, hashtag Dole Beauty. So yeah, I will link all kind of like the websites and like their Instagram down below, just so you can check it out. Sometimes they do really good videos where they combine like different lip combos so that you can see them on, which is really good because again, it was so hard to find like the shade I wanted. Then we have the lip liner first. Can we just appreciate the packaging? Dole Beauty She's Fine liner. I got the shade Diva Forever just because everyone was applying this on like a lot of makeup artists that I've seen was applying this on like the clients, and it looked beautiful. So, and right now I wear the shade Cork from MAC, and I kind of think it's a little bit too dark sometimes. Sometimes I like it to be just a tiny little bit lighter. And then this is the lipstick, and it says She's Nude Lipstick. And Dole Beauty. I love the pink and gold packaging. I just think it's really like bougie, really girly, like Barbie. You just feel like, I'm sorry, but you just feel like a Barbie when carrying this around. So I actually have a lipstick from Dole Beauty already that I got last year, and I must say their packaging has 100% got better. So I remember when they first bought the first lot of lipsticks out, it was like the old packaging. I'll show you side by side kind of what the old packaging looks like and now obviously the new one. I only think it's only on the Dole Beauty website though, because when I was looking on Beauty Bay, it still looked like the Dole Beauty like was the old packaging, so I'd probably check that out. But it don't matter, it all works the same. I just, I'm guilty for a little bit of pre-packaging. So yeah, this is the nude lipstick, and I got the shade Golden Girl. So yeah, I didn't want it to be super nude. I kind of wanted it to be that peachy nude, and everyone was recommending Golden Girl. So up first, I'm gonna swatch the lip liner for you. I'm gonna swatch it on my hand, and then I'm gonna apply the lip combo after I speak about it a little bit more. You don't get a true swatch on a hand. I feel like when it's applied on the lips, it's like so much better. This is the lip liner. Again, gold and pink packaging. Adorable. That's the kind of color there. So yeah, Diva Forever, Dole Beauty. And then yeah, I'm just gonna swatch it. So that is the color there. As you can tell, it's like a nice browny nude. And then what I will do for you is swatch the Famous MAC Cork. It doesn't actually have a name on it anymore because it's been used so much. So I'm gonna just swatch that right next to the Dole Beauty Forever. So this is the MAC one. This is the Dole Beauty one. As you can see, very similar. I'd probably still say in person The MAC one is a little bit darker.
We've got Golden Girl lipstick.
Can we just take a minute to appreciate this lipstick? The packaging. Like, it says Doll Lips just there. And then it's got like a gold kind of band around. Then it's gold inside. And then look at this. So it has, I don't know if you can see, it has love hearts kind of engraved in the lipstick. The colour looks amazing. Just what I wanted. And they last such a long time. Like, I've had my Dole Beauty other lipstick called FOMO, and I've had that for like over a year, and I'll show you quickly. So this is the old packaging. As you can tell, I'm gonna put it side by side. Obviously this one's been used quite a lot, so it is a little bit more like dirty and stuff, but yeah, that's the old packaging and this is the new packaging. So this is what I have left. For a full year, I mean, that's pretty good. I could still get a couple uses out of this. If not, I will go and purchase another one and then I'll have FOMO in the new packaging. FOMO is the lightest one out of the shade and it's super, super, super nude. It's kind of like, it's a little bit lighter than MAC Myth, I think. And then this one, Golden Girl, I think is like the third lightest in this shade. So the other one that I was actually looking at was doled out, but I just thought it looked so like pinky and I didn't really want that. I wanted like a peachy nude. So maybe I'll get it another time. If you guys want to see me maybe review that, then let me know down below in the description box and I'll review doled out. Just swatch it next to. So that is next to Dole Beauty Diva Forever and then Cork. Obviously, I normally go with a lip gloss, so I mean, it looks super nude compared to the lip liner, but I kind of make the lip liner blend in and then go over with the lip gloss. Right, so I've quickly just taken off my lip gloss, matted it down a little bit. I'm going to go in with the two lip products. So I'm just going to use a mirror. Just so that I can get it really precise. I'm gonna come in a bit closer. Super creamy, glides on perfect. Beautiful color. So I outline my lips like this and then I just kind of bring it in the corners. So it isn't too dark and it's not too light. It's like the perfect color. As you can tell, to be fair, I will say it's picking up a little bit lighter on the camera, but I mean, the color is not far off. And I feel like when you go over, sometimes I feel like if lip liners are too dark, when you go over them again, it kind of appears really dark and I hate that. So I feel like when you go over a little bit more with this colour, it doesn't give you that kind of dark, harsh look. Yeah, I love this one. I'm so glad I put this one up. And now I'm going in with the lipstick in the shade Golden Girl. I'm just dabbing it on. It's definitely going to be my new go-to lipstick. It's crazy because swatched side by side, you think, oh my god, that looks absolutely crazy. Why would you want to pair such a dark lip liner and such a light colour? But when you actually blend it properly and you do like a subtle ombre look, it really puts it together and you cannot even tell the difference. Yeah, let me know if you want another review, or if you want me to review any more WE lip products or anything WE. I will be more than happy to. They're one of my favorite makeup brands. They have amazing blushers, bronzers, like obviously lip products, you name it. So let me know in the description down below if you want me to review some more, and let me know what you think of this lip combo as well. Are we liking it? Are we not too sure? Have I helped you out? This is the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Again, I will let you know all the products that I used, and I will link all like the websites and the colors that I got so that you can just quickly go and check it out. And WE website always has kind of like some discount codes. Make sure that you check my TikTok out, and make sure that you smash the like buttons on this video. Comment down below and make sure you are subscribed to the channel so you don't miss anything, and you join the Chloe gang. So yeah, thank you for watching. If you want it, I can be your fantasy. If I see you in my next life, baby, don't take time.